Navy, meanwhile, reveals its new steam-powered catapult. Nicknamed the steam slingshot, the catapult can hurl the Navy's heaviest carrier-based planes into the air with lightning speed. Here a plane moves over to use the second of its twin catapults. The slingshot, one of the most important developments in naval aviation since World War II, can launch 32 interceptor planes in 4 minutes.